So why was Rome so bad at naval warfare? Well, the reason that they were in the beginning was that in the beginning, there was no real reason to be good. It wasn't necessary. You see, navies are something that are very expensive and time-consuming to make. Without a real need for one, you don't really need one. For most of Rome's early rise to power, they weren't fighting states that were in other places around the Mediterranean. It was just within the Latin region, which wasn't even Latin at that time. There was a whole variety of different peoples that were there. As similar to Greece, the entire region was split into many different city-states and tribes. Thus, during the time period when Rome was rising to power, they were only fighting land-based enemies. There never was a force that they had to take to the sea to fight. Carthage, on the other hand, is the exact opposite. It was a trade city-state whose entire existence was based around naval trade. Thus, it was not until these two powers went up against each other that Rome had to actually go and build a navy.